Yum. Today on news, I'm out of coffee.